New today, President Biden headed back to the Carolinas. He and First Lady Dr. Jill Biden coming to the Tar Heel State on Monday. The two will be at Marine Corps Air Station Cherry Point for a Thanksgiving celebration with service members and military families.